This machine is called ECMO. Average hospital charges are $550,000. This machine temporarily replaces your lungs. It takes deoxygenated blood, removes carbon dioxide, puts in oxygen, and then pumps the blood back into your body. This is a last resort, life-saving treatment meant to keep a patient alive until more definitive treatment can be found, like an organ transplantation.